and John Finan. These are my opponents, Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump. I'm running for the 45th President of the United States of America. I've got a quick presentation for you today. I'm running presidential candidate, American Political Evolution Party. The American Political Evolution will take place on November 8th, 2016. Go to your voting booth. At the polls, request, I would like to write in John M. Finan for President of the United States. After you've completed your voting, we've set up a check and balance to audit the vote. AccuVote.us, www.accuvote.us. When you go to the website, you'll see instructions. Please go to the site after you vote, put in your zip code, you'll be issued a receipt. What the receipt will tell you is that you voted. It will give you a unique time and date stamp. Nothing to do with your name, no information. Just please go put your zip code in, AccuVote.us. The AccuVote system will be given to the citizens of the United States of America after Election Day when the Finan presidency begins. We'll be using it to audit the legislature, votes in Congress and Senate. One of the things that we have in our platform, which is very important, term limits. We'll be bringing in term limits so that we have a maximum of 2 terms for all positions in government. In the event that the congressmen and senators do not vote this in, we will call a constitutional convention, which is in my power as President of the United States in the executive branch. All of the platform items are on our website at www.finan16.com, finan16.com. Please take a look. We'll be releasing a couple more videos shortly over the next days, in particular, the 21 points of light. Each day, 21 days prior to the election, we'll be releasing and reiterating one of the 21 points of our platform, which are on finan16.com, Finan 16. Thank you for considering me. I say this with humility. It is my honor to run for the United States of America president, voting November 8th, 2016. Thank you, and God bless America.